The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Come on, is that really what it looks like to you?
Man, strikes.
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Two knees. You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Right on the arm.
Uh-oh.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Boy, what a kick.
Quick thinking pays off. Oh, look at this combination of strikes. He's got 11 arms and feet.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Running knee lift. He's lost some of his wind now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Boom!
My, oh my, what elevation!
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Kicking the spot.
What are we about to see? Oh, knee right to the hands.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
On top of reversal.
With the boot. He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Ah! Oh, my God.
Surfboard leg breaker.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Up and around. Now the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
And he's able to reverse.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
This match may... Look out! What a crossbody!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Inflicting pain at will.
Two.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He'll slide back in the ring now. Both arms trapped. This will not end well.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Oh, my God.
springboard leg breaker. Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
Needed a midsection and a kick to the back.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Look at him seizing the momentum here. He's bringing a lot of intensity right now. Ah, crush a hamstring. Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Plus the educated hands and feet. Yeah. Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
Ooh! That hurt.
And he's taken on a persistent assault. Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here. Good night.
Good grief.
He's been placed in the corner now. One, two. Series of kicks in the corner. Oh, what a bump to the face. And there's the cover.
One, two, three.
It's over. All in a nice work.
Here is your winner, the Irresistible Force.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.